Hey guys, I think we are on our first no heat call of the season. Here we go. Hearing the fan, come on. The power's been pulled. Oh my God, we ain't got no platform. Y'all see this? I've got one little rafter or whatever you call this to balance on. These are on 24 inch centers. I really need some kind of platform desperately. Okay, this is what I'm finding. I really need to do something so I can have a stable platform to sit on. This is rough. All right, blower came on. I got no idea what their complaint was. All they would tell me is that the upstairs unit isn't working. Y'all forgive me if y'all can't see what's going on. I'm having a real hard time just balancing myself up here. Man, those things are close together. New motor, new blade. Let me see if I can read this. This looks like a 1.5 ton. Smokes. I got no power. I Tell you what, I'm gonna insist on approval to put down some kind of platform before I do any work up in the attic. That's just crazy. Those 24 inch centers are hard to deal with to begin with, and then they're running the wrong way. Nothing. So let's all right, let's just go to Ohms. Contactor is not pulled in. This is turned off. All right, so it does run. Looks like compressor has been replaced, condenser fan motor has been replaced. All right, now let's check to see if we have any pressure, because nothing seems to be working. No pressure whatsoever. Lovely. I don't know if y'all noticed this, but I went to take the screws out, and there are no screws in the top of this. None whatsoever. I'm looking for signs of oil.
I found this on the web.
Well, I don't know where to begin on this one. I guess we're going to have to pressurize. Well, I'm not hearing anything, not out here. Let's pump it up a little bit more. I had just a little bit of Freon in my hoses. Forgive me, that insulation got in my throat a little bit. I I may be able to do a leak search on that coil. Right now I'm just listening to see if I hear anything. Let's see if it's losing pressure. Yep. All right, let's go up in the attic and see if we can't hear something. Yeah, I'd say we got a leak. A pretty bad one somewhere. Now I'm just looking to see. Looks like it'll be fairly easy to move this away from that one. Actually, it looks like it's been bumped. Yeah. Replacing the compressor was an ill-advised decision. So where do I begin? At least a new air handler, because they've already put in a new compressor. But I'm gonna submit an estimate to replace the whole thing. I think it's time. The thing's 22 years old. So let's see what happens. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.